So, I was watching, Thursday, not SmackDown. Okay. Anyhow, as you see, my girl Sasha Banks came to the ring to verse, wasn't it, Paige, with her girls, what's her name, PCB and Team B. I'm like, oh my gosh, she gonna win again, because it's like Sasha Banks. So, tell me, they get kicked out. Two team members get kicked out because of two freaking other teammates. And I said, Sasha, show them who's boss. I said, Sasha, show me who's freaking boss. So I did. I watched her. She did. She showed me boss by slapping her. She slapped her all the way to heaven. I don't even think it's heaven yet. But shoot. What was she whining about? What did she have to whine? So, as you know, I was watching, and after that, Paige Spears, my girl, and I said, Sasha, pull the matches out. Ooh. Pull the meshes out. They get into it. I'm like, go. Ooh, I'm sorry. I just lost my mind. Okay. Sasha, when I see you, I'm gonna see you on TV. You know, whenever you fight again, show them who's boss. Nobody does that to my boss. No. That is legit wrong. So, as you see, Sasha pulled them edges out. If you didn't watch the Thursday Night SmackDown, I was like, girl, let's do it a round two. She said she wants some more. Girl, thank the Lord that her other two teammates, what is it, Becky and Charlotte, calmed her down. Because if she wants some more, it's Sasha Banks we're talking about. So don't go there. Oh, no. She, it was crazy. She jumped again. So, yeah, that was my experience of watching the Thursday Night SmackDown. I don't know why they changed it to Thursday instead of Friday. But anyway, I prayed for myself. I felt like I was in that fight. If Sasha Banks is fighting, I'm fighting. Okay? If Sasha Banks is arguing, I'm arguing. So don't do that. Don't do that to Sasha Banks. Don't. You didn't make me mad. Every single time you come out. Girl, you cannot beat Sasha Banks. No, you cannot. Ooh, okay, I'm sorry. Okay. you know, deuces.